Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
From where you started to where we have come, how much distance has been covered? How much remains to be covered?
Okay, very good question. So when this program started, so the Prime Minister, of course, spoke about Swachh Bharat on 15th August 2014. The program was formally launched on 2nd October 2014, Gandhi Jayanti, and he set a five-year time window. So the deadline to achieve a Swachh Bharat or an open defecation free India was 2nd October 2019, 5 years. So when we started, the sanitation coverage in rural India, that's the focus, was about 39%. So about 39% of rural households in India had access to sanitation, or put it simply, had a toilet at home. So from 39%, we went up to 100% by just before 2nd October. Now, let me just explain that. So essentially, more than 10 crore toilets were built in rural India. Most of them were individual household toilets. And the process is that a village, there are about 6 lakh villages in India, they self-declare themselves as ODF, open defecation free, in a transparent process. Then there's a verification process by an outside agency which comes and checks that self-declaration. Then at a district level, so there are about 700 districts in India, and all of the 699 districts have self-certified themselves as ODF. But we must also understand it's a dynamic process, and there will be gaps in the coverage. And the work on sanitation now that India has self-declared itself as ODF, is even more challenging, because we need to sustain all the outcomes of ODF. Behavior change needs to stick. So one of the gurus, Shekhar, I think you know him, Cass Sunstein of behavioral economics, he was in India about 3 months ago. And he told us that based on his global experience, it takes 2 to 3 years for any change in behavior to stick. Seat belts in America apparently took a very long time before people did it naturally. So we are now focusing intensely on sustaining ODF. We don't want any slip backs.